What's up everyone, welcome to another video on my YouTube channel. So in this video I am going to show you how to put the text behind the person, object or anything like that. And in this video I am just going to put the text behind this person, nothing more. I will recommend you to experiment more things by going here to the effects tab or the blending options so that it matches the surrounding. Now we won't waste any of the time, let's get started. So here we are, and firstly we have to go to the text tool and make a rectangle here. Now if you want you can change the font from here. I will also change, I don't have font add-ons, I think this one was okay. So now you can write whatever you want. I am writing mountains. You can change the color from here. And now check this, press V on your keyboard to select the move tool. Now press Ctrl plus T, hold shift and alt and resize it. I will put this here, I think that will look nice. Perfect. Now hide this, our text layer, select the background layer, and now we have to select our subject. So here I go to the selection tool, you can select any of the selection tool, and now I am using the latest version of Photoshop. Here you can see the logo is changed, it is 21.2.1. so in this they have improved the select subject, this option. Let's check this out. I haven't tried it yet. Pretty much impressive than before, but I need to fix this a little. Also this is optional, if you want you can fix this, doesn't matter that much. So press alt to select the minus and drag it where you don't want the area to be selected. Now I will just quickly select it. So now I have the whole picture selected perfectly. You don't have to select the subject perfectly because it doesn't matter a little bit. So, but if in case you want to refine the subject, here you can go to the select and mask. Here's the refine edge tool. If needed, you can zoom in and with the plus selected, you can refine the edges. And that's simple. Then just hit the OK. And now what you have to do is turn on your text layer and select this, and now press alt, hold on alt on your keyboard and click this mask button. Now here you can see we have our text behind the person. And what if we hadn't pressed alt key? In case if you're wondering, let me show you. If I just press this, the text is coming only on the subject. But if you press alt together, so here it's done perfectly. As I said before, you can use some blending options into the text and that will help to make the text look more good. And this was all for this video. I hope you liked it. Hit that like button, subscribe to this channel, and thanks for watching.